This is my life. This is my wife.
For Peter to handle.
The Tonight Bachelor. The Bachelor sneak peek. Appearance called after Peter Weber's golf cart injury in Costa Rica. A double dose of The Bachelor is coming up. ABC will air two episodes of the reality show next week. And if People's exclusive sneak peek is any indication, we'll be getting double the drama too. The teaser opens during second half of this week's rose ceremony with Peter Weber in the way over his head after choosing to bring Aria back on the show after eliminating her following the other woman's suggestions that she's fake. How in the world do I fix this? He asked himself.
Oh my God, stop it. Stop it. Oh my God, little airbud.
Then the teaser skips ahead to this season's trip to Costa Rica, where Peter sustained a forehead injury in a golf cart accident. But it appears a small bandage on his forehead is the least of his worries, with tensions still simmering amongst the ladies. Last night, she had a huge mental breakdown. Tammy tells Peter before the teaser cuts to the scene of Kelsey demanding, who says I was emotionally unstable. I swear to God, I'm going to set whole jungle on fire, Tammy warns, and Peter has some huge decisions to make. This is my life, he says, telling two women in the following scene. I can't have both of you continue past tonight.
There is drama.
These girls
are last but not least, the clip cuts to Peter holding off a towel to his forehead as an appearance arises after his infamous golfing injury in October. Speaking to People in December and opening up for the first time about what really happened, Peter 28 said it was just a freak accident and that he bumped his head on the top of golf cart. As I reacted, I put my head down and brought my hand up, but I had a crush in my hand. He explained the crush settled and ended up slicing my forehead open. I felt zero pain, he said. I think my adrenaline was going like crazy. It wasn't until a couple hours in when it just kind of settled down, but the actual act of it, though there was no pain. Blood everywhere, but no pain. Production immediately set about arranging medical assistance for him, and the show continued without delays. I had an amazing plastic surgeon, he said. Thank God he was there to stay open late and sew me up. He did very good job, and now I got good battle scar. It's a memory that will always remind me this journey.